Mr. Speaker, last week's New York Times Magazine featured an interview with Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Some of her comments were absolutely astonishing, coming from a sitting Supreme Court justice. But the most disturbing comment came in reference to abortion. In reference to Roe v. Wade, the infamous Supreme Court case, she said this, quote, "Frankly, I had thought that at the time Roe was decided, there was concern about population growth, and particularly growth in populations that we don't want to have too many of," end quote. I cannot imagine any acceptable context in which a serious person could refer to populations that we don't want too many of. This eugenic way of thinking debases the value of all human life. All people are created equal and deserve the most fundamental right to life, no matter what race, religion, or socioeconomic background. I am shocked that a member of the Supreme Court believes that a compelling reason for the legality of abortion is because our society wants to reduce the growth of specific populations. Justice Ginsburg's comments are an assault and insult to the values of the American people. I yield back.
Gentlemen's time has expired. What purpose does the
heroic fight with us? The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.